Your shit is like vibrating so much. It's like a vibrate on my butthole. It's like a vibrate on my butthole. So we out here. I got Dizzy flights all the way the fuck up there. I know I put an S on it and a BMW S1000RR flyby. I got frick yeah toot sweets being a yeah. And I got another subscriber out here that's actually subscribed to all of us. All I know is his name is Nick. He says he's got a channel, but I don't remember what he said his name was on there. But he's got a pretty sweet looking 2002 CBR 600 F4i. And then we got our lame friend Dylan out here. Just having a little bit of Friday night fun down here in Salt Lake City. But let's see what type of shenanigans we can get into tonight. Oh, I got no brakes. Everybody rev bomb. See, Dizzy doesn't wear boots. He wears those Nikes just in case someone want to fuck around and get dunked on by a Ducati guy.
But this is nice and smooth though. It's like, I'm at like 4,000 RPMs. I feel like I'm gonna stall it. I got Dizzy flights on my R6 and I'm on his Ducati Street Fighter 850. This is so weird. This is so weird. I finally get to hear how loud my exhaust is.
Torque on it. Torque on it. Twerk.
Yeah.
It's not like we're gonna pay. Do. Woo! It is hot as shit in here. Everybody scatter. Scatter. Ah, security guard! Where are they? Alright, we're dipping out. Dip out. Ugh. Bye, security people. Holy shit. It's a little slick up there. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, what the fuck? No, it's... It's oil. Like leaking from the cap. I think I figured out what's wrong with this. I could see there's like a little chip in my fucking cap. So that must have happened when it fell over.
I just found out my GoPro connector for my mic and USB charger is recessed.
Yeah, it still looks cool.
So we're gonna make sure I get my keys out of my pocket first. So we're gonna hope for the best. fun ride. I hope everybody enjoyed it. With Dizzy Flights riding Claire and Toot Sweets with a dead GoPro now, riding Veronica. And I don't think our subscriber friend Nick has a name for his CBR yet. He'll think of one. He needs to get a Senna first, so that he can actually join in on this conversation. And then we got Dylan with some type of Gixxer. So I'm gonna cut this out with my broken GoPro and give Dizzy Flight back his connector. And hopefully I can keep using my GoPro. It might be just an incentive to buy the backpack now. Who knows? So I don't have to buy a new GoPro. Anyways, bye.